It's just about just being there for each other and helping each other through scary times and anxiety, you know, some dark shit out there, man. We just have to be there for each other as much as we can, because you never know, you know. So, because it's just like, people gotta be nicer.
You see this shit on the news, it affects you, but not the same way. You feel bad, you tweet it, you post a picture, you send your condolences, you say something, and then you move on, you know.
But like, Christmas comes and you're like thinking about it, you know, it's like, you know, fuck, I'm so sorry.
You try not to give in to fear, because obviously that's the whole point of being here. That was the point of finishing my tour. It was to set an example for my fans, who were fearless enough to show up.
Yeah. Right now, I'm a state of mind. living, I'm living, so we turning up. Yeah, we turning it up.